And here we are in Michigan. We've got a tournament here, U18. We've got the Arctic Foxes U18 team. And they're playing against local team, the Knights. We're near Ann Arbor, Michigan. And it's 10:30 at night on Friday evening. The last game here at the rink. And here we go, period one.
Okay, it's time to yell.
Let's go, Foxes!
Docking on the faceoff. For the Foxes. Yeah, it looks like that was scored by Duncan with an assist from Doyle. Ice. Wills. It's beautiful. Catch him. From Dawkins. That's at 6:17, period one. Wait. This is too short.
They're double on one. Looks like they must have two singles. Probably second and third door.
Thank you. Cooper. Okay, we got a too many men on the ice penalty against the Foxes at 5:07. Minute 30 penalty. The power play for the night. Tonight, score our power play goal. At 4:53. Oh. 2 minutes to go, period 2. Boss is up 3-1. Evan puts it in. 131, period 2. Not sure who was in on the assist, but Doyle? Cooper and Doyle on assist, do you think?
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
see it. Stop by our goalie.
Go! 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 Oh.
But 12:34, period three, 5-1 Bucks.
Kind of brought it down.
Tripping call, we think. Okay, we got a tripping call on Dolski. So, power play for the Knights. And a 30 penalty. 12:07, period 3.
Worst off the clock too much now. My bedtime clock.
Our place tonight. Power play is over. Even screw.
Thank you.
by Penny.
Hey, come to the point, man.
Cooper and Willison. We got 7.6 seconds to go. And that's the final. 5-1 favor the Arctic Foxes over the Knights. Good game.